just discovered that my room is right down the hall from yours. What a coincidence. Hey. Oh, and how's your uncle? Enjoying his vacation, huh? Oh,
yes, yes, it is. Yes, he is.
Goodbye.
There's that woman. Who's that woman? Damn that woman. All right. You're following us.
I'm following you?
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
You are. Every time I look over my shoulder, you're right there.
Look, this happens to be a free country, Mr. Witherspoon. I have just as much right to be here as you do.
There you see, you know who I am.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. You just called me Mr. Witherspoon.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No. I did?
Yes.
Oh, God.
All right, now, who are you and what do you want? Oh, look at this. You've upset my uncle.
That would be a pretty good trick, considering his condition.
What?
My card.
Miss Annabelle Flick, representative of the Universal Dog Home of Brooklyn.
We were your late uncle's favorite charity.
Oh, don't tell me that you've come all this way just for a handout.
I have come all this way for the money, Mr. Witherspoon. All $6 million of it.
But I've accepted the terms of my uncle's will, and I'm here, you see? So you people have lost.
Not yet, we haven't. Not by a long shot. You see, there is a loophole.
Loophole? What loophole? Where?
Well, you see, when we received our copy of the will and tape, I noticed how detailed it was. All those social activities, all the things he wants to do and buy and wear. Specific times, you have to be specific places.
Yes, well, I'm doing the best that we can.
Yes, but make just one little slip. You arrive somewhere 1 minute early or 1 minute late. You put a pink flower in his buttonhole instead of red. Make just one little mistake, and according to our lawyers, you will be in default of the will.
What?
Make just one little slip, and I take your uncle.
No, you don't.
Finish up the rest of his vacation, and that money goes to the dogs. So you might as well give up.
Give up? Give up? Oh, you must be joking.
I am not the kind of person who makes jokes about serious social issues. The home is in desperate need of funds.
Yeah, well, so am I.
No, you don't understand. The home will have to close down.
Oh, that's fine with me.